morning to all. I am R. Shruti of class 7th from Odisha Adarsh Vidyalaya, Jamakhandi. And I am here to highlight the speech on prevention is better than cure. This above quoted proverb is an old saying which holds truth in our everyday life. This proverb advises us to be careful, thoughtful and cautious to identify and root out the cause of a trouble before it clutches us and gets serious. This proverb mainly applies to one's physical health. People have a tendency of taking small things lightly and thus they allow small things to pile up until they grow too powerful of them to handle. This prevention is always better than cure. If we know that something with the passage of time might become dangerous, then it is better to take a precautionary and protective step to fight the danger. It is good to see a doctor when we are sick, but it would be still better not to fall sick by taking preventive and protective measures well in advance. If we are little cautious during seasonal changes, we may not fall sick. We should immediately visit a doctor and start the treatment if visible symptoms of a disease are noticed before being diagnosed with the disease. Thus, this proverb reminds us that most of our plights and misfortunes can be avoided if we judge the coming trouble and take appropriate preventions from the beginning. One can say that preventive measures lessen the strength of suffering. Thank you.